This is something that I learned from a friend of mine, a gentleman. His name is Sumit Tiwari. Sumit owns a company called Timers, based out of Nasik. Fantastic company in the luggage space. Urge you to go look at him. Okay, Timers. But you know, I think the number of lessons that I learned from him, one of them a couple of months back when I met him was, this is what one of them that stood out. And we were discussing about how he reinvented his business, unhone kya kiya, kahan se loan liye, all of that. And while discussing something, very, very obvious thing came out, you know. Agar aapko loan hi lena hai aur risk hi leni hai, toh honestly, if you don't have the money, let me ask you a question. What is the difference between taking a risk of 25 lakh and taking a risk of 2.5 crore? Risk to risky hai. You might, amount of money you take is really irrelevant in business, is what I think. You know, risk is risk. Higher the risk appetite, obviously we know higher is return, but you know, I might be as uncomfortable taking 50 lakhs as I might be taking 5 crores, because currently if I don't know how to pay back my 50 lakhs anyway, then what difference? I might go for the best and take more. Now, it's a very, very different line of thought. I'm not saying you should listen to me, but all that I'm saying is risk. 5 lakh ka risk ho, 50 lakh ka risk ho, ya 5 crore ka risk ho. Risk to risky hai. So maybe as well take the higher risk and see higher returns. Thank you.